That's true. You think it's easy to make friends?
I have acquaintances in the industry. I mean, I speak to people my age, whatever, people senior, junior, whatever you call it. But my friends per se are not from the industry. At least they're not actors.
Any reason? I mean,
no, it just naturally happens that way because actors themselves are so busy and, you know, it's very rare to like, it's not competitive as much as it is, you get along, of course, you get along just fine, but, you know, it kind of becomes like you're talking about the same stuff. It's a very similar life. So it's not a very interesting equation according to me. Yeah. So